being Raccoon of the Year, that is a benefit for both of us. The two of us sharing this, Alice. Do you realize that when I do become Raccoon of the Year, that we will have the privilege of free burial in the Raccoon National Cemetery? Do you know where it is? Bismarck, North Dakota. That's where it is.
Well, that's just wonderful, Ralph. Just wonderful. I've always dreamed of going out west. In fact, Ralph, with the chance of being buried in Bismarck, North Dakota, I just can't make up my mind whether I want to live or die.